Aquaman is the new poster boy for the DC movies. And Jason Momoa, who is set to portray the King of Atlantis, absolutely looks the part. The look also pays homage to Aquaman's looks from the comics. And we must say, the VFX look gorgeous. It feels that the movie is set to cover the ground and the sea. We see how powerful Aquaman really is, and his powers look out of the world. But are they really? Is it possible for someone to become Aquaman through enabling technology? Patent Yogi team dived into the patent world to find out. The first image of Aquaman is of him swimming rapidly in the ocean. Even though there is a variety of equipment available for diving and swimming underwater, something quicker is required to swim like Aquaman. Our expert patent team found this patent that talks about an underwater scooter, which allows a user to dive without specialized diving equipment. The scooter is powered by an electrical motor and can reach speeds up to 10 knots. Not too bad. Another patent from Honda talks about a cool underwater scooter powered by an internal combustion engine. The underwater scooter also includes an air tank, storing air, that is used for breathing. However, all of these patents are limited in the sense that these would require one to use bulky external equipment built into the scooters. But we need some way to breathe underwater, just like Aquaman does in the movie. A Chinese patent describes a mermaid bionic snorkel that allows a user to breathe like a fish. The mermaid snorkel includes a nano silicon filter that absorbs oxygen from the water, just like a fish, and allows the wearer to breathe spontaneously without carrying an oxygen cylinder. We also see a young Arthur Curry being bullied about seemingly talking to fish. Of course, he proceeds to stave off the bullies by using his Atlantean powers to actually talk to the fish and scaring away the bullies through the help of an angry shark. But can we speak to animals using technology? A patent from Sony talks about an animal-machine audio interaction system, which monitors and analyzes sounds made by animals. The system then automatically produces an audio response to communicate with the animal. Even the US Navy seems to be inspired by Aquaman when they designed a system to use trained beluga whales to recover torpedoes from underwater test ranges. How cool is that? The next thing which immediately captures the attention is the wonderful, futuristic, and underwater city of Atlantis. The city looks absolutely spectacular, and is only one of seven underwater kingdoms shown in the movie. Which poses the question, are we any closer to building underwater cities on a scale shown in the movie? Patent literature definitely points this way. A patent by Planet Ocean Underwater Hotels, found by our patent experts, talks about the design of an underwater hotel. So far, the company has identified 15 global locations to build underwater hotels. The Atlantis, Dubai has an underwater suite. Poseidon Resorts have also planned a full-fledged underwater hotel. But we are a long way off from technologically attaining everything shown in the movie. We are yet to achieve underwater communication capability, as shown in the movie. Further, we are nowhere close to accomplishing the cool water bending done by Amber Heard. But we are on the right path, with technology slowly taking us forward. At Patent Yogi, we help inventors push the technological boundaries. We are based out of Boston, US. Feel free to reach out to us. If you need any help with patenting your inventions, just visit our website and fill a form to arrange a call back, or call us on 781-460-1177. Until next time, keep innovating and keep patenting.